As we look back over the past year, all of us at Agilent have been met with monumental challenges and obstacles. COVID-19 has impacted the way we work and how we approach the simplest aspects of our day-to-day lives. And for me personally, as well as for many Asian and Pacific Islanders located around the world, there has been another challenging and heartbreaking aspect of this time. There have been an increasing number of attacks in the form of physical violence and hateful racist words against our community living in non-Asian countries, including the United States. In the United States alone, since the start of the pandemic, there have been over 3,000 recorded hate incidents against the Asian American and Pacific Islander community and many more unrecorded incidents. These acts are in total misalignment with the values that we stand for at Agilent. These terrible numbers and this disturbing reality have left many of us with a deep concern for the health and safety of our loved ones, saddened by a breakdown in the respect and civility we should all provide to each other, and angry that these attitudes and this type of violence continues to exist in our society. As I wrestle with all this, I think about my own upbringing. As an Asian American, I was raised to keep my feelings inside, to avoid speaking out against negative, unpleasant things, since that could be considered causing trouble. However, as an Agilent executive of Asian descent, I have a special responsibility to the Agilent family to raise awareness of the challenges that the global Asian and Pacific Islander community is facing, and to speak up for the respect that all of us as individuals are entitled to. To each of you who are also wrestling with injustices and inequalities in your own daily lives, know that I, along with the entire leadership team at Agilent, understand your pain and frustration and are aligned with you to speak out against hate. Know that your health and safety are the number one priority for us. And we know that today's environment can be draining on a mental, physical, and emotional level. Agilent is committed to supporting our people, especially when you need it most. Please look for available resources for your country in EMI, Agilent's employee and manager information platform. Find EMI and quick links on Spark. And I also make my personal commitment to you that if any of you want someone to talk to about any of this, please reach out to me and we will set up time personally to do so. Please stay safe, stay strong, and thank you.